Hey, folks.
That should do it. Always good to put a lid on dangerous things.
Always good to put a lid on dangerous things. More gum.
That should do it. Always good to put a lid on dangerous things.
We heard that line before.
Why would the Marshal take Antonio Zapatero hostage?
I have no idea. You're one to talk anyway. Seems like you'll do
just people,
anything.
You want to chat? Feel free.
Are you really just a private detective?
I'm going after the courier, at the request of the BPD.
Followers too, I don't get that many.
Your people asked for the cooperation.
I wasn't aware of that.
Sorry, I meant, will ask.
Huh?
A conveniently placed telephone in the cargo deck. Another sort of, I mean, it's sort of stupid. It's you, but have to eat in order to replenish your stamina. Otherwise, you end your dive and you get sent back. And it just seems kind of tedious and pointless. I mean, I don't really get why that matters, like why you would have stamina or anything.
Usage of limited space.
you know that before drugs were illegal, that
probably don't want to place things that are easy to break in here.
In the cargo.
No good. Can't get it open. Okay, we've got to find the flashlight.
Very well.
Find the flashlight.
Found it.
Found it.
The flashlight bulb. What's this? A radio? We're above the clouds, but I guess we still can't pick up Heaven FM.
Why my Kinect is zooming in? Thanks.
It's really messy in here.
Found it! This tube must be the body of the flashlight. We found the flashlight, but still no batteries.
They might have rolled back behind all the junk in here.
Then we'll never find them. Let's look for something we can use instead.
Yes, okay.
I wonder what else we're going to use.
That's it.
The radio, the thing we were looking at just now after it said we needed batteries.
Quick, let's get out of here.
David.
What do you think I am, your girlfriend?
Like the power has been restored to this section. Olivia, why is the DEA going after real blood? There are plenty of other drugs causing issues on a national scale.
You're right. There are many other drugs we need to go after. But somehow, real blood feels different from those. It feels more twisted, more dangerous than something just being used as a source of income. We've found a lot of strange corpses and incidents related to real blood. People with all their skin reversed, drowned in the absence of water.
Or bodies with all the blood removed from their body.
You know something about real blood, don't you?
Maybe.
Watching, welcome. Matt, follow me. I'm on Xbox,
like those.